What's going on, family? It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones, and I want to let you know today that I'm quitting my podcast, all right? There's a certain time in a man and a woman's life when it just comes time to flip the switch, all right? And that time has come, and we're going to dive in and talk a little bit more about that today. So let's go ahead and get into the episode. Welcome to the Your Podcast Mentor Show with Jonathan Jones. Here you will learn how to start, launch, and monetize your podcast. In addition to hearing the latest trends and the latest and greatest things happening in the podcast industry. Are you ready? What's going on, family? It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones. And it's been a good run. Right? It's been a good run here with the Your Podcast Mentor Show because you all know we've talked about the latest in podcast news, podcast how-tos, and also interviews. And if you're somebody, this is your first time catching the episode and you haven't heard any of the other content, or if you want to start a podcast, I would suggest that you go back and listen to some of the previous episodes because I guarantee you'll get a lot of value, right? A lot of value from trying to figure out how to start, content ideas, all that other good stuff. But today, what we're going to talk about, just knowing when it's time to quit, okay? And the reason I want to talk about that is because this is a very real area where I am right now in my business and my podcast journey. I've been speaking around just under the decade mark, right? Just a little bit less than a decade. And the thing that I wanted to bring to the forefront is Drake told us all. He said, the moment that I'm done having fun with it, I'll be done with it. And I have enjoyed riding this podcast train. I've enjoyed sharing with people podcast how-tos, getting the latest podcast news when it dropped and everything like that. But now it's time to where I have to put this podcast down. And I'm saying put it down because I've made a shift in my business, right? I've realized that for me, the purpose and the passion really lies with working with athletes, right? Really lies with working with student athletes specifically, because if you've been following my channel on YouTube, at Jonathan Jones Speaks, I'll link it down in the show notes, but I've been going to colleges, right? Colleges in Pennsylvania, colleges down in Louisiana, colleges in Arkansas, colleges in South Carolina, like different places. And this is where my passion really lies, more so than specifically talking about podcasts. Don't get me wrong. You keep rocking with the channel, you're going to continue to hear content about podcasts, not as much. However, if you enjoy learning or if you enjoy life application type tips and tools, then I'm going to be sharing that here. So I wanted to give that to you because purpose and passion, right? If our passion is something that we get fired up about and we keep riding with it, our purpose is something that we're doing for the greater good, right? It's for the greater good of others as well as it fills our cups also. So that is why I'm making the shift first and foremost. But the second piece of that is, as I have a bigger business plan, or I have a bigger vision for what I see in the future for my business, going back to the work I was doing before with my previous podcast called Beyond the Ball, which is still on this channel, on my YouTube, building that out to a level to where this is the source for people hearing stories from minority voices, hearing stories and learning about individuals that may not be publicized and advertised everywhere and anywhere. So getting back to doing that, that's going to help me in the future. So number two is vision, right? If you're navigating through your journey and you're trying to decide, what should I do next? Where should I go next? How do I identify what the next step should be for me in my business and life right now? Take a moment and write out on a big sticky note or a big piece of paper, where do you see yourself in 5, 10 years? And then that should determine what step you should take now, what step you should take next week, what step you should take tomorrow, what step you should take next month. So purpose and passion was first. Then looking at my vision was second. But at the end of the day, man, I want to help more student athletes, period. There are too many student athletes that I've seen that are black and brown young men and young women that are getting taught, getting led by people who may or may not look like them. And granted, there's not always something wrong with this, right? But I just want more people to be able to educate, not from theory, but more people to begin to educate from actual experience. Don't tell me what you think somebody should do because of what you heard. Tell me what you think should be done based on what you know, not what you think is happening. No, no, we don't want that. We don't want hypothesis. We want actual tried and true theory, not philosophy. All right. So family, with that being said, you can find my new podcast, which I'm going to bring back to life, which is entitled Beyond the Ball Podcast with Jonathan Jones. And it's actually just going to be Beyond the Ball with Jonathan Jones, Beyond the Ball with Jonathan Jones. All right. We're going to take podcasts out of there, but Beyond the Ball with Jonathan Jones. And what we're going to cover on here is stories, strategies, and successes. Like I said, it's going to be storytelling from a perspective of elevating the minority voice, educating the minority voice, and ultimately helping them further themselves in their own journey. All right, so family, I love you all. Thank you, everybody who's rocked with me on the Your Podcast Mentor Show up until this point. I appreciate you. I am grateful for you, all right? But now you can find all things the Beyond the Ball Podcast at jonathanjones.com/podcast, all right? There we're going to have Beyond the Ball. And be sure to check it out on all your streaming platforms, all right? So until next time, peace and God bless.